Hey, Andrzej here for RawSlate. Today I want to show you how to do product and macro photography in a very inexpensive way. We will be using two very cheap LED lights and a color gel to create a nice background. I've used the setup a couple of times. It's very fast to set up, very inexpensive, and gets you pretty nice results. Let's get started. Today I want to take a macro shot of a lemon that is cut in half. You can see the final picture here. It's pretty easy to get this shot and you don't need a lot of gear or invest in a lot of money. Let's take a look at what I'm using to get this shot. First, we need a lemon or whatever you might want to photograph. We also use two very inexpensive continuous LED lights. It doesn't have to be continuous LED lights, you can use a flash or even desk lamp. I do a lot of video of products, that's why I'm using these two LEDs here. Then we need a color gel. I picked a green one for this picture. You can get them in various sizes and so on from Amazon, or even use a transparent color paper from an art store or something. We need a reflector as well, and since I don't have a real one with me, I'm just using a piece of paper. It will do the job though. To hold the paper, I'm using this arm here that I will clamp to the desk. And that's basically all we need. Let's take a look at the setup. I've placed the lemon cut in half on a simple table. One of the LED lights is sitting under the desk with the color gel attached to give us a nice green background. The other LED sits to the left of the lemon, which gives us a nice light but also a very dark shadow on the other side. To get some light in there, we use a piece of paper to reflect the light back into the lemon. And that's pretty much it. Now we can take a picture. I'm using a Sony a7 with the 90mm macro attached to it, but the same setup will work with pretty much every camera or lens and even a phone. When you're using small cheap lights like me, I would recommend to use a tripod to allow for a slower shutter speed and a lower ISO. It's always good to use a tripod, but when you're using flashes for the setup, then it's probably not necessary. Alright, that's pretty much it. Here's the final picture again. Obviously, you could add a lot to this setup, but what I showed you is very easy, very inexpensive, and very fast to set up. You can get tons of different results by using different colors for the background, as you can see in my examples here. I hope you like this video. If you have any questions, just write them in the comments. I'm Andrzej for RawSlate. Thanks for watching.